the hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Teejay Marquez shares his experience being part of Meteor Garden in Indonesia. Having been based abroad for the past year as part of the Indonesian version of Meteor Garden, Teejay admitted that he is still learning how to master speaking Bahasa. Para kong Ryan Bangdon, diretso na ako magsalita pero yung accent ko define it funny, kaya parang kahit anong sabihin ko, natatawa sila. Comedian ba ako? Sige na nga. Doon naman sa lessons ko sa Indonesia, nung first month ko nag-training ako with a tutor tapos everyday kami one-on-one. Pero nung nagsimula na yung teleserye, meron akong private teacher sa set na tinuturo niya sa akin yung script para kabisaduhin ko yung script and in-explain niya yung situation. In-explain niya yung feelings and then bahala na ako kung paano ko gagawin. So nag-work naman siya all throughout. Nung kalagitnaan na ako na mismo yung nagbabasa kasi gusto nila na matuto ako along the way, so sabi nila learning by experience nga raw. He shared, "When you first got the part, Teejay said his previous work experience in Indonesia was an advantage. Kaya since before nakagawa ko ng chance na makagawa ng pelikula doon. Yung TV network naghahanap ng effort nga daw na bagong muka tapos malakas yung arrive siguro. And then sakto yung management ko, pinish ako since nakatrabaho ko na sa movie yung bida, si Dao Ming Se. Sabi ng bida he wanted me for the role and since may following na rin ako, isa rin ako sa bagong muka sa teleserye. So nag-agree sila," he explained. In the series, Teejay plays the role of Sean, the counterpart of Kenju in the original Meteor Garden. Nanonood naman ako ng show nung time yung Sanchai pa. So I had the idea of the story and sobrang excited ako nung nalaman ko yun. Kasi big deal dito sa atin yun. Parang gumagawa ng the most popular actors. So thankful agad ako na na-offer yun. Nung nagsimula na mag-promo, gumawa na ako ng look test. Doon yung nag-sync in na iba itong project ko ngayon. I knew it was going to be big kasi mga high-end yung mga kasama ko. It finishes October kasi 8 months na yun, he stated.
Tirso Cruz III and family offer praise dance in the wake of Teejay's death. In honor of the late Teejay Cruz passing, family and relatives offered a liturgical dance number set to Hezekiah Walker's Every Praise during his wake last Sunday. Leading the dance number were veteran actor Tirso Cruz III himself and Teejay's cousin Rojan Cruz. "Every Praise dance number for Teejay, we love you, forever in our hearts," wrote Rojan, who put up a clip of their performance on Instagram. News of Teejay's untimely death rocked showbiz last November 21 after his cousin Sunshine Cruz and Lolit Solis confirmed that he succumbed to lymphatic cancer.
Is this Ives Flores' girlfriend? Though Ives Flores got linked to Kapamilya stars Myrtle Sarosa and Marie Siracal, he has never publicly opened up about his personal life, including the girls that have become part of his life. But last Sunday, November 25, things seemed to have changed as he finally shared a photo of a girl identified by his fans as Nina Faye Raz. "Perfect weather check, wine check, full moon check, beautiful lady, it was perfect gift to me," Ives wrote in a caption of the photo that he posted on Instagram. Raz, who worked as a model based on her Facebook bio, has over 26,000 followers on Instagram and 67,000 followers on Twitter. Both accounts are private.
For more showbiz and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow and subscribe our social media pages.